Weidmuller's industrial Ethernet single-pair Ethernet cables meet next-generation industrial Ethernet applications by meeting new demands in regards to space requirements and installation effort. Single-pair Ethernet cables serve sensors and local modular control units in particular by consuming only 20% of the volume of the traditional RJ45 jack. SPE connectors are currently the smallest mating face according to IEC 63171 on the market. This effectively doubles the port density compared to RJ45 in the same housing contour. These connectors can be integrated into standard M8 housings and connectors as used in industry-leading automation protocols. Weidmuller has available M8 connectors with male and female contacts. The robust metal housing has snap-in hooks, PCB connectors for environments up to pollution degree 2, and are both shock and vibration resistant. This offers an optimum shield connection on the PCB due to 4 symmetrical legs. The easy-to-use SPE connectors feature industry-standard plugs and sockets with metal snap-in hooks for locking and have a simple assembly due to a 2-part connector. The SPE connectors also have IP20 and IP67 variants for different levels of protection. The single-pair Ethernet cables allow a future-proof industrial Ethernet solution with extensive support within the Single-Pair Ethernet System Alliance, a bandwidth up to 2.5 GHz, suitability with various Ethernet applications of different transfer rates, and technology that can be used in standard M8 connectors. For more information on Weidmuller's industrial Ethernet single-pair Ethernet cables, visit mauser.com.